Good afternoon. Hi, everyone. I hope you're cool inside here. I'm Audrey Pass, Chief Marketing Officer for Empire State Realty Trust. I'd like to welcome everyone to our tower lighting ceremony for the 32nd Annual AIDS Walk in Central Park this Sunday, May 21st. This historic event has inspired close to 1 million people to walk and has changed many lives with the nearly $150 million raised to combat HIV and AIDS. Our world-famous tower lights will shine in red tonight, and I'm wearing red in support of the organization, as we support and honor those individuals affected by the disease, as well as the dedicated people committed to fighting it. We're delighted to welcome Emmy-nominated actor and activist Zachary Quinto today to flip the switch and light the Empire State Building. But first, I'd like to invite Michael Harwood, a GMHC board chair, to the podium to say a few words. Michael?
Thank you so much. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for being here. I'm Michael Harwood, the chair of the board of GMHC. And I'm honored to be here today with our incredible CEO, Kelsey Louie, who's been the CEO for the last 3 years and has really done wonders for the agency. I'm here today for the beginning of Light Up New York 2017. And for a number of years now, GMHC has been honored to have the Empire State Building turn its spire red during the week of AIDS Walk New York to raise awareness about HIV and AIDS throughout New York. We're grateful to the many other lighting partners around the city. This is the 35th anniversary of the creation of GMHC, and we're up to 35 buildings turning red this year, including the New York Stock Exchange, Madison Square Garden, the World Trade Center, and several others. But of course, the Empire State Building is first every year as the most iconic building in the city. So thank you again to the Empire State Building for joining us here today. And I especially want to thank our board secretary, Osvaldo Perdomo, who wrangles all these buildings together every year and really is an inspiration to all of us in getting the city turning red and increasing awareness. Because we want these lights to be a symbol around the city as a poignant reminder of those we've already lost to AIDS and the fact that this is a light and beacon for the future as to how this epidemic has changed. We really have the tools to end the epidemic in our hands, and the more awareness that we bring back to this, to the urgency of ending the epidemic, the better we can do. And these lights really help us do that while uplifting the life of all those who are affected and at risk today. So thank you all for joining us here, and again, thanks to the Empire State Building. And I'm now honored to introduce our very special guest who's here with us today to flip the switch and to light the building red. So welcome a good friend to GMHC and the community, the actor and film producer, Zachary Quinto.
Thank you so much. What an honor. This is actually my first time in the Empire State Building, which is crazy, right? And I'm very excited to get to the top of it, but particularly for this cause. The Empire State Building is a beacon not only to New Yorkers, but to people all over the world, and to support the incredible work of GMHC and the AIDS Walk and what Eddie Shapiro has been doing with that organization is a real honor for me. In memory of all the people that we've lost and all the people that are living with this disease around the world, I feel like this work is so crucial and so humbling and to me personally so inspiring. So I'm thrilled to be here and I can't believe I get to do this, because now for the rest of the weekend when I walk around the city and I look up and know that it was this event that brought us all together and that I was a part of it, it'll be really incredibly moving and inspiring and humbling. So thank you so much for having me, and now I get to do it, right?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Thank you, Zachary. Now, will you please do us the honor of lighting the Empire State Building on the count of three? One, two, three.